Oh, hey! This is all top secret. But if you're wondering what's going on and who's fighting who, I can explain. Let's rewind. I'm Axel. I'm just a normal kid living with my somewhat normal Uncle Andrew who's, get ready for it, a toy inventor. This is my next door neighbor, Zoe. She told me something unbelievable.
Your uncle created revolutionary toys right here in this house.
So maybe I started looking for those revolutionary toys. Okay, I definitely was snooping. I'm a kid. Wow, that's when I found these power bands. Oh, and I might have accidentally unleashed a supervillain.
You don't look like a good guy.
That's when all the trouble began. Let go of me! But it's also when I met my awesome team. Cool toys my uncle made that zapped with the stuff he invented called Minergy sprang to action and turned me into... I'm Action Axel! I'm like a living action figure with all kinds of awesome. Like a winged drone, a power shield, an energy sword. I don't even know everything yet. It's not all fun and games, though. Madcap's out to take what makes me special.
Give me those bands!
Madcap uses Minergy to build a bad toy team of his own. He thinks they can help him with his ultimate plan.
I can bring every toy in the world to life at once and force the humans to play my games forever.
Yeah, not exactly good news. And even worse, Madcap ended up getting away.
They're gone.
I'm pretty sure Uncle Andrew doesn't know that I discovered his secret toys, and I plan on keeping it that way with Zoe's help. But I have a feeling it won't be long until Madcap's back trying to get his tentacles on my power bands. Come see what happens with me and my power players for the ultimate adventures this fall on Cartoon Network.